Hello, welcome to the Weekly Planning Workshop. Great to see you. Happy end of your week. I'm Jake. I'm one of the Caveday co-founders. I'm leading you through 30 minutes to reflect on our last week and plan your next week. It's great to have you here. This whole idea of improving your relationship to work starts by thinking about how we spend our time, being more intentional, being more deliberate, choosing what we want to be spending our time on, and not just being reactive or a victim to the inbox and the messages coming our way. So let's jump to this link right here, caveday.org/week. It's going to invite you to make a copy of our template spreadsheet. As you're doing that, as you're getting your calendar set up, the icebreaker question of the week, always an icebreaker question to think about our week with a little detail. What was the nicest thing that you did for yourself this week? How did you treat yourself well? What is one thing that you did? You can share that in the chat. I'll share that I felt very busy with tasks and overwhelmed with lots going on at work. And I still managed to choose to play, to exercise on Wednesday night. I usually play basketball on Wednesday nights, and instead of working, I played and it felt great. Visited your daughter. You took a break. That's big. Not getting frustrated with yourself in an unproductive moment. Thanks, Wenlin. You slept in when you needed it. Lots of reading every night. Stayed consistent in little ways. All right. It's great. You're taking care of yourself. Look at that. You bought yourself a cute little plant. Thanks, Jill. Thanks for sharing. All right. Let's jump in. 6 minutes to reflect on our last week. 6 minutes to just go down that left column and review how the last 7 days went, right? Full focus, monotasking as always. Let's take a deep breath. Again, we're at this link, caveday.org/week, and we're going to go down that left column in 3, 2, 1. All right, cave dwellers. That sound means that our 6 minutes to review our week is up. I know that seems like not enough time, but I think I haven't received any feedback that you need more time. And so I'm guessing that this is an appropriate amount of time. So in the chat, something that we do every week, if this is your first time joining, we share one thing that we're grateful for. Hopefully you wrote something down, at least one or two things. Lots to be grateful for, even in difficult times. Gratitude helps us sort of separate our resentment or anger or frustration or stress from acknowledging the things that are good in our life. You're grateful for your dog, lovely weather, friends and family. Lots to be grateful for. Public library, summer nanny. Nice. Lots to talk about with childcare, Heather. To do what you love. That's great. Family, nanny, the warm weather, full support. Awesome. Lots to be grateful for. We're going to move on to planning our next week, to looking at our calendar, setting some tasks, organizing our upcoming week. So 19 minutes to go down that right column. You'll also see that the open loops from last week and the tasks that you write on this week will automatically populate that second tab of the spreadsheet called task list. It'll just automatically make a list for you so that you can copy and paste that wherever you keep your tasks. All right. Chat if you have questions. Let's jump into plan our week. Maybe we'll do a thunderclap for this one. Full focus begins in 3, 2, 1. Let's go. All right, cave dwellers. That sound means that our time is coming to an end. In 30 minutes, we've reviewed our week. We've planned the upcoming week with our tasks and everything we need to do. If you need more time, take more time. I'm not telling you to end. I'm just saying that I'm going to sign off in a moment. But before I do, I'd love to hear, what is your intention or mantra, or what do you need to carry with you this next week to remind yourself of whatever it is that you need to be doing and thinking about? Pace yourself. Focus on your tasks and your goals. Slow down and enjoy it. Breathe and plan. These are so good. This is like one of my favorite parts of the week. It's a way to end my Fridays. So inspiring. All right. Well, thanks for spending time with me. I know that I appreciate it. I got my week planned. I hope you did too. Your future self appreciates it. Have a great rest of your weekend. Enjoy. I'll take a high five to close out in 3, 2, 1. You're awesome. See you in the cave soon. Bye, everyone.